going on, everybody? South Valley News here in the city of Van Nuys. I'm joined here with High Desert Community Watch and Tulare County Cop Watch.
Sounds like the Japanese. They have like a gift shop and a visitor center here. The guy's being super cool.
Yeah.
Which is unusual, so.
Probably get going here. Probably wait to see. He's definitely seen us.
Getting out here with the South Valley News and finally got to meet Tulare County Cop Watch. Like I said, we're humbled that they would come out. May I ask you a question after this car goes in, if you got a minute?
Is the Japanese island a part of the water?
No.
Separate?
Separate, yes.
Oh, okay. So this is the reclamation?
Yes.
And you're supreme for the
whole thing.
All right, thank you. Okay, yeah. God bless you. Have a good one.
Trouble or golf?
Oh, that says police on it.
Excuse me. Can you tell me why you guys are videotaping?
Just for fun. So, we'll see what kind of reaction that goes, because you guys notice I don't do the journalist thing a lot. I'm trying to represent just your average guy with a camera. Mm-hmm. That's usually my, I'm just a street guy, so I'm not going to portray myself.
Yeah.
So, we'll see his reaction now to him. think twice sometimes about what they're doing. That's what all this is.
I think he's on the radio now.
I just met Tulare County. Look, we're already in trouble.
Calling it in.
Look at his hand in his pocket.
Of what?
Yeah, supposed to.
Yeah.
What do you mean, yeah?
Sure, we could.
Can you? I know the law. Can you show me the law? I don't think you're saying something is correct.
What?
You're incorrect. I can take pictures.
Well, you can take pictures, but not like taking the whole activity was going on.
Yeah, it's called photography. You buy them at Walmart. Typical cop, look at him, he's blocking the road. This guy couldn't even get to his job. He said this is where we couldn't take pictures of the people coming in or out, so he said. Thank you for following the law and parking your vehicle. And that's pretty typical. Most of the times when the cops pull up is when the crimes begin in our video. Either a parking violation, misquoting law or something, but it always happens when the cops show up. As far as what we do, you never see us standing somewhere where we're not supposed to be. We're always legal. As soon as the cops show up, there's some kind of law. Uh-oh. This guy looks like a supervisor now. Constitución, edúcate para que no te hagas ver tonto.
No, es eso.
La Constitución, First Amendment, me da el derecho de yo puedo tomar las fotos de lo que puedo ver, aunque con que yo esté donde puedo estar. Es la ley.
Bueno, yo no te puedo hacer nada de eso, ¿me entiendes?
Es mejor no decir nada y nadie te ve.
Yo sé.
Pues buen día,
Siente medio raro, ¿no? Que te pongan la cámara encima.
Pa otra vez no pares y nadie va a saber quién eres.